you guys to my dinner.
Not passing to pixies. Everyone else should say okay. Go.
Seriously, please cut it down. I need my baby school.
Oh, cut it down.
What?
Tell you two pieces.
No. 20 weeks ago and she can't always go what she wants.
Why are you still against what I say?
Because I'm not under your goddamn rule.
Turn it down now.
Make me. Turn it down. My daughter made you queen.
Turn it.
Funny, I'm sorry.
This man loved me before he died.
Courtney!
Left alone once again. You know, it's adorable seeing you trying to stop her. But it's hopeless. She doesn't love you.
Shut up, she does.
Why did she leave then? She left without you. She doesn't love you.
No, shut up, she does!
She doesn't love you. She left. And eventually they'll all leave. No one loves them. You'll be alone forever.
No!
Alone. You'll always be alone. You'll always be alone. They'll never love you.
Eventually, they'll all just leave. Pretty soon, they will. Oh, poor Courtney. You're so stupid. I knew you saw those signs. But you failed her.
She's dead because of you. Shut up! It's not my fault. I couldn't have done anything to save her. It's not my fault. Who do you think you are?
you are, thinking you can touch me. Yes, I may have noticed signs of it happening, but nothing I would have said would have changed anything that happened. It's not my fault!
Not good enough. No. Never be good enough. You're ugly. You're far. You'll never be perfect. You're not good enough.
I might never be perfect, but I don't want to be like everybody else. I want to be me. I'm going to be me.
Dad? I'm gay. I know you don't understand this. I don't expect you to understand. But there's nothing wrong with being gay.
I'm not alone. What'd you say, little girl? I'm not alone.
And I never will be. Not again.
Come on, Tony, you can do this.
Come on, Courtney, you can do it. You're nearly there. Just fight it.
Come on, Chad, you've got this. Just tell him. You can fight it.
Come on, Lily. You're beautiful, pretty, and sweet. You've got this.
You're awake. You guys have been in a coma for the past couple of months. You know, it's so weird that you guys woke up at the same time.
It's not anything that's weird.
Alright, well I better get going.
I had the strangest dream.
So did I.
I did too.